You're listening to the Ask Drone You podcast. You ask, we answer your drone questions. Whether you're here to turn your passion into profit or you simply fly for fun, we're a community of learners and teachers who aspire to achieve greatness. We are
Drone You.
Hey everyone, and welcome to another friendly episode of Ask Drone You. My name is Paul, and I'm here today with a good friend, someone who may pique your interest. What am I talking about? Well, we're going to talk about drone insurance, not droneinsurance.com, which seems to be the hype of everything. We're here to talk about Skywatch, and with me today is Mr. Brandon Packman. Welcome to the show, Brandon.
Thanks. Appreciate being here. It's great to have you on. We're a big fan of the show, so it's great. Thank you.
Well, no, thank you. We're really happy to have you. And after, you know, there are a lot of on-demand insurance options, and I want to make sure that people understand how you are different and why you're different. And I'm really excited to have you on the show because even after using the app, I've realized that there are some nuanced differences between you and Verifly and drone insurance that, in my opinion, put you above the rest. Now, that being said, for those people who don't know what Skywatch is, why don't you let us know? What is it?
So we are an app-based insurance, you know, fully customizable, on-demand or monthly insurance option, you know, from your smartphone, whether it's iOS or Android. That's what we're doing. You know, our kind of fun little tagline is pay how you fly, enabled by AI. I like it because it rhymes and I'm silly that way. But yeah, that's what we're doing. Is a lot of people are familiar with the concept of, you know, safe driver discounts by some large insurance companies where you stick something underneath your dash. We are doing something similar. If you want to fly within our flight module inside of our app, you can do that and we can score you on your safety and keep track of your experience and reward you up to 50% off for, you know, doing so off our already very competitively priced insurance.
Wait. So you have two options of insurance, a monthly plan and an on-demand plan, and I can save money on my insurance if I use your app over and over again?
Yes, you are hearing correctly there. People, I guess, are pretty familiar out there with, you know, another on-demand solution. So that was our first iteration. A lot of people refer to our competitor as having a golf course problem where, you know, the circle just doesn't quite reflect, you know, the mission that you're planning. So we have a nice polygon feature where you touch a little bit on the screen, you create a triangle, and then you can move that around and dynamically plan a flight area. So that you can do for, you know, from $500,000 up to $10 million on demand. You can plan for 1 hour up to 8 hours, you know, for this on-demand product. You can schedule in advance if you need a certificate of insurance or name somebody additionally insured, you know, 60 days out, no problem. The monthly, think of it as it's like an annual policy that covers you 24/7 across the United States, but you're paying for it by the month and you can turn it on and turn it off.
So with your monthly policy, is that something that's liability only or does that also include hull insurance?
So within the app, you will only be able to do liability insurance at this moment. If you need hull insurance though, you can send us an email and let me know what you're needing to be covered, and we can get you all insurance as well.
That's awesome. What I think is really cool about this application is, again, going back to the risk-based factors. And, you know, we have been trying to work and have successfully worked with other companies to offer Drone You discounts.
Yeah.
But what I like about your solution is that you're actually measuring how people fly, where people fly. And I'm interested to learn more about the algorithm to determine what safety looks like, but I think it's really cool that through flying through your application, we're actually able to create a deeper discount than, say, training. Because what this app does is it's saying, well, yes, you say you fly like you do, and sure, maybe you say you've got 5,000 hours of flight, but how do you really fly? You know, and I think that's a that's a big point.
Yeah, no, it's nice. You know, I'll just clear up, you know, a lot of people get, you know, worried about Big Brother. You know, we don't share any data with the FAA or anything, and it's all stored securely. But, you know, kind of the founders behind this have a deep history in machine learning, and AI. So our algorithm, there's 30 plus factors that we get to pull from the telemetry data that's available in those DJI flight logs. So by analyzing those, we are able to score people from 1 to 100. And if you check out on our website on the SkyWatch Plus tab at the top, halfway down that page, you'll see how these ratings start to discount your insurance. So there's a nice little calculator on there that shows experience and safety, how, you know, you can get really up to 50% off our, you know, already competitive prices.
Yeah, no, I noticed they were competitive, and I like the fact that you're able to go from anywhere from 500,000 to 10 million. But what about certificates of certificates of additional insured? Let's say I'm on set, I need to fly something. Is that possible?
Yeah, no, it's super, super simple, and it's all, you know, right in the touch of your hand. So if you're in the field or you need to plan something in advance, you don't need to get a hold of me. If you have any questions, please call me or send me an email, no problem. But yeah, you can choose $500,000. If someone just wants a certificate of insurance, they're not requesting a specific limit, you can save a couple bucks by getting $500,000, which is probably adequate for many missions. It's all, you know, you're creating a profile initially when you install the app. The certificate of insurance will come to that email. So make sure you put in some email that you check and you're expecting to see correspondence to.
I've seen that problem happen to someone before. I'm not kidding.
Yeah, no, well, that's why I mentioned. And you can, while you're in the insurance screen of the app, you can, at the bottom is where you will additionally insured, you know, field is available for you to name somebody there. As soon as you hit buy insurance, the certificate of insurance is popping up in your email. So getting that into your customers' hands, I know, is you know, part of the workflow, you know, operating a drone business. So yeah, you can definitely get a certificate of insurance.
Well, that's awesome. So we can save money. It's on the go. Tell us a little bit more about these monthly plans. So you said that through the application, hull insurance was something that was maybe a little bit, you just got to reach out to you. And what you've got to let us know, too, a good way to reach out to you. But when it comes to the monthly plans, can you help us understand those more? Does it include hull? What is the benefit of the monthly? And then...
Well, we want to, I mean, let's face it, the drone industry, you know, it's seasonal. You can have some good months, some bad months. You're not sure how much you're going to be working, you know, during the winter. It's a pretty nice plan, I think. We call it SkyWatch Plus, but it's a monthly subscription. And you are able to choose liability, which covers you for bodily injury and property damage, the same way that our usage-based policy does. However, you know, again, this is across the United States 24/7. You don't have to touch the app again once you purchase that monthly solution, unless you want to fly within our app and get some safety scores and see how you're flying. But the hull insurance, you can drop me an email if you need to get in touch, you know, BrandonP@skywatch.ai. You can shoot me a text or call me at 541-968-3856 anytime. We can talk about beer, drones, whatever.
I have a feeling you're probably going to need to change your phone number if this goes out on the show, and you wouldn't be the first person.
No, man. No, bring it on. I love it. You know, I've been in this industry for 5 years doing drone insurance at some of the highest levels and, you know, and guys with, you know, a Phantom, you know, I've done it all. So really happy to talk about it. But the hull insurance, it's available with the monthly only. The underwriters, you know, to let you know, liability, you know, it's a low frequency, higher severity claim scenario. Hull insurance is a higher frequency, lower severity claim scenario. So they're a little wary about doing the full insurance on demand for, you know, $5-$10 for an hour, you know, kind of scares them. So,
no, I understand. I understand. That makes sense. And probably most people won't need it because they have other policies like their business policy or GL or homeowners or whatever. Even though homeowners probably will not cover you in a commercial line of business. So
you're assuming correct. And with all those other lines, unless you let your current broker know, which, you know, Skywatch, we're a broker, our underwriting partner is Star Aviation, like the largest aviation insurer in North America, been doing this for over 100 years. Most non-aviation specific policies, specifically their favorite thing, first thing to exclude is aviation. So if you're in the drone business and, you know, you run into some contract and they say, well, you know, do you have general liability? You might want to take a look and see if your general liability, if you have one in place, already excludes you for doing a drone business. Make sure, you know, you are covered as doing aviation business. I'll say that. That's rather important. We are starting to actually offer these other lines of coverage, you know, kind of on a, you know, it's not in the app yet, but we know other people, you know, struggle in the drone business to find these other lines of insurance. And our underwriting partners, Star, are great, and they can offer all these things to aviation businesses.
That's awesome. So one other question that I have is, one of our members reached out to us and they said, you know, is this something that's available in New York? And I know that New York, their Verifly is not available in New York. I know droneinsurance.com is not available in New York. Even some of the main carriers are not available in New York. But something that I learned from you, and then I had a member go and try it and test it, was that if, let's say you live in Michigan and you've got to go fly in New York, will you still have insurance?
Yes. So, yeah, the state of New York is not overly fond of what we call, you know, usage-based insurance, UBI for the insurance terms that you don't care about. But yeah, so New York, not excited about this whole value proposition. And you are 100% correct that New York regulates the citizens of their state. Okay, so if you're in Michigan, if you're in New Jersey, great. You can go do a job in New York and be covered. If you're a resident of New York, apologies, we can sell you a nice annual policy if you'd like.
But, probably what people are not going to you for, since it's on demand. But I do love the monthly option, by the way. That's something that I think is really cool. Now, I live in the New Mexican desert, and we can fly all year long. But right. I know for a lot of people, I mean, currently I'm here at Carroll University. We're just doing a search and rescue class up here. And this is somewhere where you probably cannot fly safely from December to maybe April. But there are many options out there. So, all right, so on-demand insurance, what am I missing here? I mean, I know that we were going to talk about claims for a little bit, but you have so many safe pilots, you haven't even had a claim.
Well, like I mentioned, yeah, on the liability side, it is a lower frequency, higher severity. There hasn't been thousands of claims despite the millions of drone flights that are occurring out there. So we have not experienced a claim, but I'll say, you know, you for our claims, if something happens or you're not sure, you can, you know, send an email to claims@skywatch.ai. Please let us know. Again, we are partnered with Star Aviation as our underwriter, and they have over 100 years of experience literally dealing with aviation claims. So they're going to be professional. They're going to want to, like anybody else, you know, get all the information that's available on the drone and, you know, get you some cash after investigating the claim. But we launched on, you know, April 31st, and we have not experienced a claim as of yet. You know, fingers crossed. Good news. You're safe flyers. I love it.
Yeah. So, and going back to safe flying, because I was really, really curious about your algorithm, because the idea that you can get cheaper insurance based on how you fly. I mean, I already told you in the pre-call, I was like, wow, this could be really cool. Or it could be like you're braking too hard. So, you know, I was really curious, and we talked about the algorithm, and I see here on your site, which is why I keep looking right. I see on your site it's based on insurance experience hours. And when I went through this process with you, I understood that in order to actually get the discount, you have to fly through the skywatch.ai app, which I think is a big nuance to mention to people.
So partly true on that last question. So, you know, maybe we should, you know, include in the notes of the show or whatnot, you know, number one, please go install the app, check us out. Happy to answer any questions. To get to the flight module that we're talking about in the app, when you're in the map or the home screen, if you tap the menu in the upper right, you'll see a little, looks like a Phantom 4, a little white quadcopter. You tap that, and in about 1 to 2 seconds, you transition into the DJI mobile SDK flight module that they make available to third-party developers. Awesome. You can fly in that. You are not required to for your insurance to be effective. But that's how we were initially gleaning telemetry data. However, we're a startup, and we, you know, we want to be, you know, very open and easy to work with our customers. So we developed a flight log uploader, so you can send us batches of flights as well, because we know some people, you know, they only want to fly in Lychee, or they love DJI, you know, Go 4, and that's where they do all their flights, or they're in autopilot, or, you know, they do everything in drone deploy. No problem. Fly where you need to. You can send us data. Speaking of drone deploy, we've actually launched an integration on the drone deploy app market, so that you can kind of in your workflow of drone deploy, make your mission that you're planning on drone deploy be your mission coverage for Skywatch. We will be able to get that telemetry data then. Map Pilot. A lot of people are familiar with Maps Made Easy, Map Pilot.
It's the only terrain awareness mapping application that's out there.
Right. It's awesome. You know, I'm buddies with kind of the co-founder who lives here in my hometown. We integrated fully into their actual app very recently. So if you're a Map Pilot customer, you can be getting this insurance as you're doing mission planning. And we can get the telemetry data from that integration as well. We really want to be in your workflow and make it easy for you to share data, get discounts, plan insurance, make it a very simple thing for, you know, everyone in the industry.
I'm sure everyone is going to love the ease and convenience of the application, in addition to the partners that you're working with, which includes DroneU. And I have to say, sure. I love how you are incentivizing good behavior, because we do that, it's going to help our industry grow so much. And just as a like personal thank you, I really do appreciate companies like yours that are doing that. But I also appreciate a company that's willing to let you look behind the curtain. It's a company that's, you know, willing to let you say, check it out. This is our algorithm. This is how you get safe. This is how you're not safe. So you give people an opportunity to understand those things.
Well, yeah, no, awesome. You know, thanks for the kudos, and I'd have to pass those right along, you know, to my co-founders and over there in Tel Aviv, who have done a really great job of putting this together. And, you know, we want to be, you know, if you were to fly in our app, we'll just go back to using our flight module. As soon as you land, you go check out in flights. You're going to see how you flew. We're going to score you on that flight. Has to be more than 5 minutes. Just a quick nuance for us to register a score for you. You know, if you take off, you don't go anywhere, it's 30 seconds, it's not going to register. But you fly for longer than 5 minutes, you're going to see where you flew. It's going to record where you flew. And then we're going to give you some notes as to why your score is the way it is. So it could, you know, be some helpful feedback as to how we partnered with the largest aviation insurer in North America, Star, is thinking about safety, you know, in the field. And really this data, you know, I'd love if everyone would start sharing, you know, more and more data with us, because the more data we get into this model, the better risk models we can produce and give safety insights out to the industry. We really want to be transparent with the data that we're collecting, of what we're learning, you know, beyond just being an insurance broker. You know, we want to help people with risk management in this business going forward. And that's important to, you know, our partners like yourself, and everyone in the industry. You know, safety is a paramount issue that we all have a responsibility to, you know, help push the ball forward.
Could not agree more. Could not agree more. Well, hey, I just want to say thank you so much for coming on the show, Brandon. Yeah. You're awesome. I know I've rescheduled on you a couple times, and I'm sorry about that. Good. Thank you very much. So again, if we want to download the app, it's skywatch.ai, or just go to the website skywatch.ai.
Totally. I mean, I think you guys at Drone, you've got a nice little link we made. So it's simple for people, you know, click on that link, install the app, play around. And if you have any questions, seriously, give me a call, shoot me an email, you know, BrandonP@skywatch.ai. You know, myself and the whole team is really happy to get any feedback, answer questions. It's really valuable to us. You know, it really is.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much again for being on the show. Guys, you're welcome. Guys, that's going to do it for us today. If you have a question, make sure to go to askdroneu.com. We're really excited to take a look at skywatch.ai. Not only take a look, but we've deep dived. We've looked in the application, and we're really happy to present it to you. I have posted a DroneU link. It's specific to DroneU and SkyWatch. I promise you're going to want to click that link. Check it out in the description below. And by the way, Brandon, thanks for reminding me about that. I totally forgot. It's always hard to stay on top of things.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, but anyway, guys, thank you again for listening so much. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be here. Thanks again for listening to another awesome episode of Ask Drone You.